annoying things that we can all relate to. When there's no toilet paper and it's already too late, uh-oh. Pushing doors that say pull, I do it all the time. Getting comfortable in bed and realizing you forgot to turn off the lights, now that's just brutal. When you go to erase something and when you try to erase it, it just smudges the lead all over the paper. Or when you look away for 2 seconds and your fork falls into your food, that's the worst.